Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am going to show you how to install OnePlus 8T Open Beta 4. This is latest version for OnePlus 8T. Okay, first you have to go to Google Chrome and search OnePlus software. Okay, you see OnePlus software. This is first that day. First position, then you select the suitable software update. Okay, now see that your mobile model OnePlus 8T. I am going to click this. You see beta build. This is now version Apple 8 2021. I am going to click on beta build. You see updated on May 10, 2021 Open Beta 4. I'm going to download this. I will tell you how to install this. Okay. Okay, download is complete. Now go to File Manager and your mobile, then go to History, then go to Internet. See download. You have to unzip this. You see jar, you have to rename the remove.jar. Okay, then okay. You have to move file, cut, click on cut, then internet to it, then paste it. You see it, okay. Now go to system update setting, local update, you find the click on the local update. This system update will not affect your data. However, to ensure your data integrity, please perform a backup. Don't worry about it, it will not clear your data. I am going to install now. It will take time. I have to pause video. Okay, download is complete. I am going to input. It's starting. It will take time. Okay, update is completed. Phone is starting. What is new feature? New update. I'm going to start in and check in update. You see this beta 4. Now see what is new feature, camera, video, TC, 4D,
Something new feature. OnePlus 10 VR, OnePlus 10. You see, always on display. Customization. Yes, this one. New feature game. I can find feature. This is new feature. Wow, beautiful feature. Artisan bag. Okay, I am going to set game with the hand new feature. Monitor data. You see this fan bar stack in GPU. It will show. Yeah, this is nice. I am going to change 90 frames per second more. You see, frames per second is trending on 90 frames per second. Very nice feature. Okay, I am going to tell you what is new feature in this open beta. So you can read on website what is new system. It has 50 from EQ and the camera. It will fit MP display. I have show you OnePlus game feature, frame per second, GPU, DNA. Okay. If you like this video, then like.
Okay, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like. See you later.